breaking into the penalty area. He's back post if Son can release it. Son will curl it instead! It's Heung-min Son again against Manchester City! It had to be! Son. Oh, it's a great ball! And it goes all the way through! And Heung-min Son, for the second home game running in the Premier League, has scored! Spurs find a way through before half-time. And then number seven is congratulated by his teammates. He's done really well there, Brian Hill. Reguilón, Son, goal. So 12 minutes remaining and Spurs have got one. It's Heung-min Son. Silky footwork from Ndombele. Lucas Moura, smart, and stabs it into Kane. Spurs have bodies in the middle, and Heung-min Son's there. And Spurs now lead by 3-1. And Heung-min Son, Spurs' top scorer in the Premier League this season, has got himself another. On, goes to Son for the goal. It's a lovely counter-attack, it's a swift counter-attack, and Spurs double their lead. And Heung-min Son, as he did last season against Brentford, scores here against them. Davis. Oh, brilliant work. Son gets the shot away for 3-0. The quality was there. And Heung-min Son, Spurs superhero, celebrating that corner once again.
Here is Wicks looking for Son. Son is beyond Alisson. 2-2. Son Heung-min marks his 300th first appearance with a crucial goal.
Lucas Moura, brilliant. And there to flick it in, it's number seven, Heung-min Son. 3-0, and surely that is the game wrapped up. Another stylish goal, and Heung-min Son gets his 8th Premier League goal of the season. What a ball! Heung-min Son's there to finish it! That was absolutely devastating from Antonio Conte Spurs. Spotted now. Oh, that's his best of the day. Son scores. And it is that duo. Kane and Son, Spurs legends. And now a record-breaking duo. Look at that ball. Ridiculous. And the composure from Son is equally impressive. Will he get there first? Yes. Son scores. 2-0 Spurs, they're flying here, and it's Heung-min Son who doubles the advantage in quick-fire fashion. To his boot, look at the pass for Son, exquisite. Son shoots and scores. This is a Kane and Son goal, and it's of the highest quality too. It on and Son is through here. Can he kill the game? Brilliant finish! Heung-min Son keeps his goal! 3-1 into the closing stages! And it might seal a massive victory! Kulusevski was the smarter option. And Matt Doherty is completely free. Down the left-hand side again. Son takes it. Son scores! Son strikes, goal! What a hit, Heung-min Son, and what a start from Tottenham Hotspur! The confidence is flowing through this team right now. And Heung-min Son, with his 15th Premier League goal of the season, has got Spurs up and running. Oh, what a flick on for Son. It's brilliant, it's Son, it's a goal, it's 3-0. It looked inevitable, and it was. His second of the day is
is outstanding. Kane and Son again. Is there anything this duo cannot do? Kulusevski is the option. Brilliant from Son. Kulusevski, another tight angle. Son, hat-trick! What a performance! Son has his third. Spurs have their fourth. They have been devastating in attack in this second half. Oh, brilliant play, and Son on the turn scores for 2-0. Great work from Romero and Kulusevski, and it's finished off by Heung-min Son. 2-0 gives Spurs that breathing room they've been desperately looking for. Son, left foot to Cullen's shot. It's absolutely unbelievable. He has had a stormer against Leicester today. That's one to remember, one to savour from Heung-min Son. It's Harry Kane, it's opened up, it's Celine Dion, it's Son, it's 1-0 Tottenham Hotspur. How about this from Spurs, who lead at Anfield? There's no doubt this feels huge. Kane on the turn, does brilliantly, and Kane, was he hauled down? Son scores! What a start to the second half! The place has exploded! It's 3-0! Heung-min Son will be defined as a big game player for Spurs. He always does it. Heung-min Son wants the Champions League, wants the Golden Boots. He might get both. His 22nd goal of this league season draws him level for now with Salah. And it's 4-0 to Spurs at Carrow Road. And scores! My word! That's one of his best this season! Son moves up to 23 in the Premier League!